Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
More sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us.
Here's our way in.
Courtesy of the Persian army.
Wow. Nice shot. Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person.
Ready?
After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Harishirama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
Out of the mountain?
Sure, looks like it. Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have no moment. Is that Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. Look, nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it. Their final stand.
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
Well, this device looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shut on me too.
Let's try this. Over you go. I see what's happening.
The shadows match the moon.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Okay, what next? I think that's it. We did it. Door's open.
All in a day's work.
Salar and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
Dunno.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly. Fraser?
Ross? Oh no, no, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know, none of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose! Grab the edge, quick! Teresa! I'm okay! Go!
Put her there. Jesus! What was that?
That's awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
All right. Oh. The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true.
You need your people behind you 100%.
So you think Asad's keeping his men in the dark?
Undoubtedly.
You're making progress, no?
Maybe. But check out this watch. I took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember.
Right. You take left, I take right.
Are you having doubts?
What the?
That works too. Nice job.
Probably more where that came from.
Right. Above you. Right. Sorted.